We all love our homeland, and we have this little tour guide inside every one of us. The Android Basics Nanodegree from Udacity gives you the ability to develop an application to guide a user around a city or location of your choice. As a multi-screen app, you will be able to share your knowledge about a city you are very familiar with. In my case, I chose the mother of the world, Egypt. So, as a local citizen, I know some secrets about the most interesting places, from ancient monuments, famous places, fabulous beaches, to restaurants with delicious food. Yummy. You will use your gained knowledge from the MUIC language app and apply it to the tour guide app, which will be unique to your city, your life, and your interests. This project is about combining various ideas and skills you have been practicing throughout the course. They include planning your app design and navigation before coding, selecting proper data structures to store lists of information, building layouts to display those lists of data, creating your own custom classes, properly handling images or audio, navigating between lists in fragments, using either a view pager plus tab layout or a navigation drawer. A wise man once said, a journey of 1,000 applications begins with Java. That's why projects completed with Java as the source code will be accepted. Next, you will fill in those lists with list items, populated using a custom adapter. It may make sense for some lists to include information such as a phone number or business hours, but for others it may make more sense to have a photograph. Design your adapter based on the information you would like to show. Maybe you want to make it like this one, or anything else. The application should contain at least 4 lists of relevant attractions for a location. At least one list include pictures of the location. Application contains a custom object for storing location information. All strings are stored in the strings.xml resource file. All drawables are stored at multiple densities. Before submitting your project, check that your application compiles and runs as expected. You are proud of your application and its output. You completed this project according to instructions. You checked your project against the rubric. And finally, you cleaned your build. And always remember to stay Udacity.